The delivery of water, particularly to domestic households, takes place mainly through municipalities. Municipalities belong to the local sphere of government, which, together with the national and provincial spheres, encompass the three spheres of government, and local government is located closest to the people and is responsible for the delivery of many basic services.